This door must be just a shortcut. Go to the other side then. Let's go back in. So what's here? An elf is fighting something. Of course it did no damage. Why would it? It's not like it attached and exploded on him. What's with all the gears?
Something over there.
Yeah, gears. That's it. Just a bunch of gears here. I have 12 out of the 22. So what's in this door then?
Left.
There's some stuff.
These goods are amazingly well preserved.
And another gear. Did I just see you? Oh, that's what that was. Still picking something like this. That's it? Okay. That's spindleweed. Fuck it, I'll take it. Got some seeds with it. Picking something else. More. Alright.
Have a look at this.
There's not really a reason to open this door, but I'll do what it is. I guess there's sort of a reason to open it. God, this place is fucking huge. Oh, there's the next camp. Here. Whoa, that's a big drop. Alright, left or right? I don't think there's anything right. Let's head this way. Okay, there is a cave. Let's investigate then. With a lever.
I heard the hero Ferelden came down here during the Blight.
Cardall met the Warden, but I never had the pleasure.
Do you often see Grey Wardens?
From time to time. They're a good bunch. Tough in a fight. Fearless.
I'm gonna run out of space soon. 10. Why is Kalk everywhere?
More on the Lyrium experiments. Looks like his results were inconclusive.
Why is his note locked inside of a thing? I feel like I need that perk with the extended search range. I can claim something here. Oh, that's a hole. Another gear. Is this something I can open? No. There is loot here though. And a mug. Another gear. No, it's nothing. Where am I? No. There's nothing on the left side, right? Yeah, I think so. The Dark Abyss. There's a path to the left here. Where does it lead?
Careful!
That was a big one.
We need to go deeper.
Only way down from here is falling. Not keen on that.
There has to be another way.
I don't know. I got a cure. The only way down is falling. Let's not go here yet. Let's go back up. Go through the big door. Shriek. What is that thing in the middle? An emissary. Take this. The emissary's dead. Might as well use a potion. Okay, something just sideswipes me. I die from it. Going invisible. Nothing dropped anything. What did I ping? Oh. Okay, so that leads here. Right here. Another one. Climb it. Try just... no. That's new. Couldn't see because of the darkness. I haven't been up there. Let's go back. There's too many up there. Fuck. At least the level design's a lot better than the second game, because you actually have jumping. You can explore a bit more. Though some places are really annoying to go through. Why did it fade out? Okay. also far from the next checkpoint. The next camp.
Darkspawn are getting worse. Must be close to a nest.
That explains the stench.
That's bad. I haven't been here. Time to backtrack. Deep underground. Why can't we see the moon? Oh, maybe that's not the moon. So it's over here somewhere. Get up there. Can also go here. I can climb that. Can't make that jump. Huh. Oh no, we're missing a gear. I don't know where it is. That's bad. There's so many of them. Floor somewhere, but that could be anywhere. Explore everywhere again. I don't know why you're here. But okay. I really did. Things are beginning to one-shot me. Things are beginning to one-shot me. Ugh. It's not in here. Everywhere. There's something like right here, but I don't know what it is. Can't get up to it. Here that I've already been to. I made that jump and killed myself. There is indeed loot here. Ah, found it. Holy fuck. Alright, now we can continue. At some point I would just put it on your map. Make it easier to find instead of searching through the entire place. And you'd get stuck if you couldn't find it. I mean, it's not mandatory to come here, but still. Is this the way? This way might be faster. Hup. climb it. I should probably save it. Fuck your spindle weeds. Ah. Wait, this is the one I needed? What the fuck? Okay, I have an extra one. Save here.